Viewpoint is an expression of opinion by the editorial board of WALB Television and is presented by Vice President and General Manager Jim Wilcox.
Last month, when we found out that the Albany Police Department had surveillance video showing some of its ranking officers talking with one another during a test, we were critical of Chief James Younger's characterization of the matter, saying it was not cheating. Now, the chief still says there is no evidence three supervising officers cheated, but he took strong disciplinary action because what he calls the appearance of impropriety.
However, just the conversation itself gave the appearance of impropriety and therefore was improper conduct.
Captain Jones will retire rather than accept discipline. Sergeant Heath will be demoted to corporal, and Lieutenant Lester will be suspended for 10 days without pay. Chief, we agree with your strong disciplinary actions. Police officers are here to enforce the rules of law, and they must be held to high standards. While the officers' actions gave the department a black eye, the fact that you will not put up with this kind of thing sends the right message to all of your officers and to the community.
That's our viewpoint. What's yours? Write us at viewpoint@walb.com.